In this video, we can solve a question from the Chinese Math Olympiad. Given a plus b plus c plus d plus e equals 9, and a, b, c, d, e are different integers. Given this equation, m minus a times m minus b times m minus c times m minus d times m minus e equals 2009. Then solve the equation for integer m. Now let's see how to solve this equation. Because given a, b, c, d, e, they are all integers, and they are different. Also because m is integer, so that means each part, it means m minus a, m minus b, m minus c, m minus d, m minus e. They are also integers, and they are different. So now let's write down the given equation. This is a given equation. So m minus a times m minus b, then times m minus c, times m minus d, then here m minus e equals 2009. Because here there are five different integers, so that means 2009 equals the product of five different integers. So now let's factorize 2009. Then 2009 equals 7 squared times 41. So that means the left hand side, m minus a, then m minus b, m minus c, m minus d, then m minus e, then equals this product, then equals 7 squared times 41. Because here we have five different integers, so now let's see here, 7 squared we can put as 7 times 7 times 41. But here we only have three factors, but the left hand side we have five factors, so then we need another two. So then the only thing we can put here, that's times 1, then times 1. But because here we have five different integers, so now you see these two are the same. So we need to make them different. So now we need to put here negative. So negative 7. So now they are different. Because here we put a negative, so now we need to put another negative. So negative 1. So now you see, so we have five different integers here. So now let's do the sum of the five numbers on the left-hand side. Then here, let's do m minus a plus m minus b plus m minus c plus m minus d then plus m minus e, then equals the sum of these five numbers, which is negative 1 plus 1 plus negative 7 plus 7 plus 41. Let's simplify the left hand side. Then combine the a, b, c, d, e. Then here we have 5m minus a plus b plus c plus d plus e. Then the right-hand side equals 41. Because these two canceled, these two canceled. So now let's see the sum of these five numbers. Based on the given condition, The sum of these five numbers equals 9. So then, just 5m minus 9 equals 41. Then 5m equals 50. Then m equals 10. 10 is the solution of this equation. Thanks for watching.